Nadeau from Marimousse. And today I want to talk to you about the soap Lupin's. What inspired me to do that is I went to Dollarama and I found this. It's a colander, you know, you put your wet dishes and it dries. Huh? So with the water dripping under. So what amazed me was that here, those holes. I thought in my dreams that if I do a very, very liquid soap, I could just put it there and it will drop in my mold and then put another color and it would be dripping again and over. That was my dream. That's not exactly what happened. And it's a bit of my fault because I use a new calculator, I use a new recipe, and I use new fragrances. So that was not very bright. So I used Mendulandia. I don't know if you know this calculator, but every marker were green. For me, that meant, wow, that's perfect for what we want to do. And I use a very, very liquid recipe. But that's not what happened. And the same recipe I put in soap calc, and it was not good at all, but I decided I would try Mendulandia this time. So it was very thick. I had, you will see in the video what I had to do. Okay, so my oils were olive, palm, coconut, castor, cocoa butter, and rice bran oil. And my fragrances from Brambleberry were black cherry, mostly black cherry, that I pour in the lighter colors. And in the darker color, I used a bit of black raspberry and vanilla. And I didn't know about the vanilla. I know vanilla could, you know, darker the color. So I took a risk. I took a risk. Let's say that. And and I drop the bottle of glitter on it. So I don't like that much the glitters. But I thought maybe I could pour it under water and try to remove a bit. Yeah, I can, maybe I can do that. So that's one. That's another one, and that's the side. The sides are like that, all the drops that will be that. And the last one will be this one, I guess. So this is it. And I don't know about the weather at your place, but here, it's crazy, crazy winter. We had lots of snow, and then it was very, very cold, and then it's been raining for 2 days with a temperature of over 8 plus degrees, and so now everything is ice outside, and it's going down again, so it's like a ice rink everywhere around here. So on that, let's go in the kitchen. Thank you.
hope you liked it. If it's your first visit on my channel, please subscribe, share, love, like, woohoo, and see you soon.